Dear students, in the first sum, we have given a table having the terms A, that is the first term of the series. Then second column is for D, the common difference. Third column is for N and the fourth one is An. In the given table, four terms are mentioned. Out of these four, three are known to you and rest of the term is to find, that is our task. Clear? So, just apply the formula we have discussed और उसी में आपको तीनों values substitute करनी है और जो भी missing term है उसकी हमें value identify करनी है. So, I will do the first part for you and rest of the you can do very easily. So, let's start. The first sum, we have given the value of B, that is 7, A, sorry, we have given the A, that is 7. D is 3 and N is also given to us. We have to find out AN. AN nikalna. Clear? The formula we have discussed is AN equals to A plus N minus 1 D. So, 3 terms are given to us and 4th term is missing. So just substitute the given terms in the formula and you can easily find out the unknown term very easily. So an will remain as it is. A 7 plus n is 8 minus 1 and d is 3. Okay. So an is equals to 7 plus, here we have 5, sorry, 7 into 3. Okay. So, AN becomes 7 plus 3 7s are 21. So, nth term of the given series will be 28. Right? By applying the similar formula, same formula, in the other parts, put the three known terms to you and you can easily find out the third one.